increase his power of mighty on his own, and however they could not locate Sage Jock. Once again, the party heads to the Lofty Mountains. Before I do that, let's just do my weapons. Got your thing.
Gold.
Nope, you don't care. Okay. Now I have to go do my weapon orbs.
Well, no one.
Okay, I've got several.
I've been waiting. Which?
Ooh, that looks nasty. Imp's Fork. Cobra Shuttle. Elven Devil. The Werebuster. Okay, as far as monsters go. We just met this guy. The Beast Zombie. A couple monsters here. The blue spike. And the Gorgon Bull. Which is similar to the Minotaur. And the Spiky Tiger. I'm missing someone right here. Jack. Okay, here we go. We have Shade, our other summon. And Lumina, our new summon. Is that it right now? Okay. Now we need to go to back to the Lofty Mountains.
One night is 100.
After us chasing him all over the place.
My sword is all polished up and ready for another fight. Glad to have Watts around to help with the weapons.
Never knew Watts was the travel type. We didn't talk much while I was in the caves.
He must be very brave to follow us when there are so many monsters around.
Come to think of it, how does he manage to follow us without getting attacked?
Maybe he's actually a skilled warrior. Champion of the dwarves or something.
You know, Watts might even be stronger than you, little sprite.
Hey, I'm just a kid. Give me a break.
Maybe we should ask him to join our party instead.
Watts might even be stronger than I am.
Don't be so down on yourself.
You know, they get close to the fourth wall. You know, they don't break it, but they get close. This is like the second or third time where they've almost come close to touching that fourth wall between them realizing it's a video game. You know, it's funny. I think that's funny. I love fourth wall breaking. Mountain, I guess.
What, again?
He went to the Moon Palace. It's just a quick flight from here. The Moon Palace floats eerily in the cosmos at the end of Kakara Desert.
Yeah. Okay.
Welcome to Karen's Ferry. Next stop, Moon Palace. Careful, the cosmos stretches out forever here. Don't get lost. Sit still and don't rock the boat.
Okay.
I'll just wait here until you get back. If you get back.
Powers freely. Mana is fading from this world at an alarming rate. You must hurry.
What the heck? Moon saver, moon energy. So let's take a look at it in more detail. Weapons gain power. Absorb HP. Raises battle power and raises chance to critical hit. That's 3. Raises battle power. That's not bad, actually. She also gets it. She gets transform into an enemy into a world monster. Absorb MP. That's pretty good. Causes enemies and allies to do curious things. Ooh! Wait, how many does that take to you? Wait, interesting. I'm going to go ahead and put some in there. That's the power, and that's the energy design of us too. Still didn't find the dude. Still did not find anybody.
Leaving so soon. How impatient. Come again.
Like the lunar and moon one were just like come in and come out type deal.
Hey!
His sageness is out.
Perfect.
You're kidding! He has flown off to the Republic of Tasnica. The Tasnica Castle is on the coast to the west of here.
Here!
Ruby, you stay. Stay, buddy. Stay.
You've reached Lemlian Castle here in the...
Oh, I hardly recognized you. You've matured so much.
What's going on?
Unfortunately, there's an Imperial spy in our midst. We're trying to suss out the oddity, but all we know is that he's after the Chancellor. Be alert.
I don't trust you at all. Seriously, I don't trust you.
Who's the spy? Who's the spy? Who's the spy?
Who's the spy?
Who's the spot? Who's the spot?
Who are you? You must be spies. Spies! Guards, come quick!
Wait, no, we're just...
Silent spy. How dare you attack the Chancellor? Take them away! Execute them! Off with their heads!
Wait. This man is a fake. He cannot be the Chancellor. He casts no shadow.
Couldn't fool you, Gemma. Too bad. I could have destroyed this realm from within. But you found me out.
Take this! What have you done to Gemma and the others?
What, them? They're probably near the entrance, just outside the castle. Now I'll have you fight the Chancellor and save me the trouble of destroying him.
Think again.
Happened.
No more Imperial spies will ever be able to sneak in.
We were known for our Navy forces, but now there's not enough manpower to calm the seas. Only our sand ship is still in service. It patrols the desert for Imperial troop movement.
No one thought Admiral Meria would make a name for himself. But here we are.
Gemma was once the commander of all the Republic's troops, but he gave up the title. He was hit hard by the loss of his best friend and rival warrior, Seven, in the Great War.
Something evil about that dark stalker, but I just can't put my finger on it.
The Republic of Tasnica and Kingdom of Pandora in the Gaia Lowlands are allies.
Well done. Sir, the Mannonite I spoke of has defeated the spy.
I can't believe it. You saved me from a terrible fate. When Gemma told me a child was master of the Mana Sword, I had doubts. But you have proven yourself. Please, take this, along with my apology.
Yay.
I can't believe when Gemma told me.
We've all come so far, but now is not the time for rest. Skill alone does not make a hero. You must learn what true courage is. Do you understand? If the Empire is making overt attempts to take over the Republic, they must be close to recovering the fortress. My mission is to stop the Empire's takeover at any cost. You have no time to lose either. Find Sage John. He will teach you about true courage. Hang in there.
The Empire can try as hard as they like. They'll never get their hands on this castle.
You're in the bustling heart of the castle.
Welcome. What'll it be? Anything else? Come again.
Whoa! The Mannonite! It's the Mannonite!
We'll stop at nothing to foil the Empire's plans for world domination.
According to legend, a sunken continent rests under the coral reef. The Empire's trying to bring it to the surface. The mana seeds are the only thing sealing it away. Without them...
The inside of Lemlian Castle is basically a town.
Is it true? Did you really save the Chancellor? Oh, how brave!
May the power of mana be with you.
We all took cover here in the castle during the war. 15 years ago. Sarah and the war hero suggested it.
Mm-hmm.
here.